EMS to DW University Hospital. We're en route with an adult female, restrained driver in an MBC. Significant damage to the car and prolonged extrication. Initial blood pressure 100 over 60, heart rate 105, becoming more confused en route. ETA 5 minutes.
The residency here is very demanding.
We have a patient who's very critically ill, suffered a traumatic injury, comes into the hospital, and you at that point in time have to do everything you can to stabilize them, to resuscitate them.
It's very challenging in general just to be here dealing with that particular patient. The program itself is very difficult to get into. There are literally hundreds of resumes and applications that we get, and then there's only two people that we select at the very end.
We provide hands-on teaching, both in trauma and ICU. We usually tell all of our students, if there is a procedure to be done, you can get your hands in there and do it if you're here on service that day.
We're providing didactic education, we're providing clinical experiences, but also a huge part of our program is mentorship. We actually have a dedicated kind of leadership skills, personal development track within our program. So we're focusing on our residents as holistic people as well.
I think the most alluring part of the program is just the camaraderie here at GW. Even though this is an educational academic institution, it feels like a community hospital, and everyone is just very tight-knit within the ICU. You know, we really call ourselves a family, and the residents, when they come into our program, become a part of that family.
We coordinate well with each other. We work well with each other. We have a very good sense of camaraderie and a very good culture where we really rely on our teammates to do the best they can and support each other in order for the patients to get the best care.
Being able to see individuals recover, having seen it a number of times, it fills you up. If you can work at GW ICU, you can work anywhere.